you want. That's not gonna work. Yep. Game over. I also really like, by the way, guys, that, literally as I was noticing the glitch chat is when you guys pointed it out to me. Nice little soulmate link there. Yep. Is that good or bad? I guess I'll take that. Oh yeah, no. I was reading chat, there just wasn't much to read. Try double X, but I really had to do it fast. Hey, what's up, Mason? How are you doing today, man? I'm doing awesome today. Hope that is the case for you as well. Had some good runs, but haven't been able to pull through quite yet. Definitely feel like there could be like an 8 minutes, low 8 minute, or maybe even sub 8 if I keep playing like I have though. Spotlight to your feeling. Oh crap, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, I'll have to do it like this, but that's fine. Triple. And then whoop. And solve that issue. Awesome. Glad to hear that you are doing quite well indeed. Hopefully my stream shall help you keep remaining that way. So, Riff, did you have anything to say on my comments about just doing that rail maybe being faster and going on the log? What's your opinion on that? Ah, oh, you missed it last time? Okay, well, I'll point it out sometime. Oh, crap. Really? Come on, take a ride on the lyric. Front. Oh, okay, cool. Kind of sloppy section, but it's fine. Stalled backflips look really cool. I really like stall tricks. It's a pity they aren't actually like point efficient. But yeah.
Yeah.
don't know how much that rail not cooperating at the start would cost me, but if I don't make any mistakes, I could definitely be on for 31, maybe? Yeah, I think that sounds fair. I'm gonna take this lovely opportunity to just, you know, scratch myself. Because that's what I do with opportunities like that one. Alright, blue station. Let's see if I can get a less sloppy blue station skip this time. That would be lovely. You're listening to EA. Oh, okay. I can definitely rock that. EA Radio Big. Wasn't great, but much less sloppy than last time, that's for sure. Come on, yeah. Oh no. You know, I don't want to give you bad news, but my blue stations have been getting better too. Nowhere near your level quite yet, but I'm getting more consistent. Like, blue station isn't a common time loss anymore, given the path I normally take. You want to see a wormhole run? Yeah, maybe. I was actually planning to maybe do a wormhole run of this event, because now that I can do the first happiness wormhole relatively consistently, I could definitely send Ice Extreme's time on that run packing. Easy. 7:10 is nothing. Cool. Okay, looks like it's going to come down to the boot. I mean, if you just... Oh, missed that rail. Whoops. If you just focus on your own times and improving yourself all the time, eventually you're going to catch up, you know? So... it's just kind of a little bit of an unfortunate sequence recently, because I've been playing a decent bit more than you have, so it's kind of like... even then, if you practice hard, it's still kind of like, I'm getting more hours, and this is going to be WR easy. Come on, yeah. I think 801 sounds fair. Come on, yeah. Yep, 801. Nice! I will definitely take that. Yeah, so it seems like I'm about right on track with my having 755 as my goal for now.